There are really two distinct majors, business administration and economics. But in fact, the two can be combined in a single program of study. The majority of our students choose to do just that. Business administration involves learning how businesses work, learning some basic notions of management theory and this sort of thing, learning accounting, so learning how to do the books, that sort of thing. Economics gives one more of a macro perspective. Most of the courses in economics involve economic activity at a larger level than a single business, although some do focus on microeconomics. Many of them nevertheless focus more on macroeconomic problems, policy problems, this sort of thing.
The economics major gives a broad understanding of our world.
At the college at McDaniel, I teach two courses at the moment. One is microeconomic theory and the other is macroeconomic theory. So what these two subjects can really give the students is an attitude, is a perspective, especially toward problem solving. So microeconomic theory is about how people actually make choices, how they make choices on the market, in the business, in the economy. So macro is of course completely different, as its name suggests. It's about the aggregate economy, like the labor market, like the money market, like the goods market. It's about how those individual choices, of which we learn in micro, how these choices add up and how these form major trends in the economy. And how we can explain such well-known phenomena like inflation, like unemployment, like the growth of GDP, like the business cycle, like recessions.
They have opportunity to develop business ideas, to recognize business ideas as well, and develop entrepreneurial skills, which are important not only for the business owners, but they are important in everyday life.
So therefore, what I mean to say is students come away with probably a number of different opportunities in terms of where their degrees can take them, into business, but also into consulting and into public policy. We've had business students who have gone on to join their family businesses, so they become basically entrepreneurs of sorts. The most famous being Sándor Svak, who's the CEO of the Svak beverage company. But we've had other students who go into marketing, or they actually go into public policy.